Again, we're recording. I'm the Cold One.
I'm Doc Sigma.
And we're doing American Gladiators.
Oh, God, yes.
This is a fun game to play drunk. However, we are not drunk.
Not yet, anyways.
Aw. I need to get some whiskey. Or some rum. Something hard liquor. Because hard liquor is delicious.
I like scotch and gin.
And I hate my liver. Fuck you, liver.
I like my liver because it allows me to drink alcohol.
Well, I want to punish my liver. Like I just found it breaking into my house.
I want to punish my liver like I just found it sleeping with my 14-year-old daughter.
Into your name.
Is this me or you? Or you, of course, never mind. Is that me or you, he asks, as the cursor's moving and he's not controlling it.
I think we switch off controllers if it, you know, isn't two-player automatically. Yeah, we'll just switch off controllers.
Okay.
Oh, fuck!
Oh, you're hit. The end.
Wow,
game over.
This game is a cocksucker. It doesn't even give you a second chance. Okay, coming up. What have we got? Oh, goody. I hate this one.
This is the,
the kick a guy off a thing and I never get it right. Boom! Fuck you, audience.
Boom! Mode 7, kind of, ish.
Too fast. Too furious. Oh, this is the only one I can really do.
Am I controlling anything?
No.
Yeah, I am. I think I'm controlling the blue ball.
No, I'm controlling the blue ball.
Okay.
See, this is one of the only ones I can actually, like, realistically do.
Gosh, I guess it was just a pure coincidence. I must have been pushing the same buttons you were.
fuck this. So
we're just supposed to get in the little landing thing?
Yeah. Gah! Get away from me! This is mine. This is my hole. That's what she said.
Bouch kabow wow.
Oh. I think there's a way to cheese this, that you just go back and forth between two. See, like the computer's doing.
Can you go back and forth between one?
No.
Oh, you can't go on the same one over and over?
No.
Nope. At least that's good.
Oh, wow. Way to be a douchebag, Marie.
Marie? That's the gladiator's name?
Yeah. Marie.
I thought they all had names like Zap and Nitro.
Branigan. And
it's Flanagan? Ah, Q-tip battle.
You just trade blows.
Bow wow.
Hey, I hit you, you go squish now.
Well, she's trying to do a jump attack.
Yeah, all you have to do is just tap Y, and you win.
Uh-oh, see? She's gonna do her limit break. Oh, never mind.
You win.
Well, that's an easy one.
Let's see what's next.
Well, you got a lot of points for that.
Yeah, I did. Powerball! Oh, this.
Okay, 2, 5, 8, 17, 32 with a Powerball of 5.
Oh, you hit A. Oh, you have to go between goals. Out of my way! How do I push them?
Push the push button.
Ah, you hit B.
Ah, so. So you like grab balls and then put them somewhere?
Yep.
Just like real life.
Oh god! I hate this one. I always go for the center one, even though it's like one of the most dangerous. And while the computers are busy with the other guy, I try to... God, what the fuck? I wasn't even out of the fucking goal yet.
What jerks. Joikes.
Out of my way. And whenever you whenever you press the button, you stop moving, even if you're holding down the button to move.
So you can't, like, attack and move at the same time?
Exactly. And you have to you have to start pressing the button again. Oh, wait, don't I tap buttons for this? Yeah, I do.
Just as fast as you can?
Yeah, pretty much. While holding the directions. Come on, go up, stupid!
I think you have to follow the path.
Yeah, I know.
Do you ever get back on?
No.
Well, I guess the reason it keeps going is because theoretically the computer could fall off too.
Yeah. I forget what buttons you tap to do that. And look at that, we're...
The diarrhea round.
Huh?
I don't know, eliminate you. I don't know.
Oh, L and R.
So it's just tapping buttons?
Yeah, pretty much. All of the buttons, all of the time. I don't know what these buttons do.
They make you win.
Why does it automatically start ignoring my button presses? Oh, you have to tap them alternatively.
Ah, like left, right, not left, right, right.
Whee!
Whee! Adidas.
Look at the computer just slamming into the hurdles.
It's not
like
even
I did. Out of my way, out of my way, out of my way. I win. Did I just win? I think I just won.
You won something.
Nope.
You came in second place.
Alright, your turn.
Yay.
Now we get to watch you fail.
Alright, have fun with that. So now would I load it again?
No, you hit... Take your controller off of player 2 and hit player 1.
Oh, duh. Okay, there we go.
There you go. Have fun.
Yeah. Oh yeah, time to... American Gladiator style. Two-fisted monkey
hit
style.
Hit start.
I am!
Yeah, you have to sit through this every time.
God damn it. I'm pushing start, you faggoty thing. Oh, ice. Ice. So what do I do, 1-to-1?
Yeah, 1-to-1, that's what I did.
Okay.
Oh, damn. You're gonna look at a dude's ass the entire time?
Damn it, I never thought of it that way. I should've used the same logic I use when choosing a Pokemon's character.
Exactly. Except in Heart Gold Soul Silver, because that female character looks like a freaking hick, and I hate her.
Oh god, yes, she sucks. Assault! My favorite one, I should have chosen women, because then I get to assault a woman.
You have to go to them in order. Don't get hit! You have to pick it up using the buttons. And now you aim it.
Do I have any more
put
shot?
It down. You only get one shot per thing.
Oh, in the real game, some of the things had multiple shots.
Yeah, and it's retarded. Grab the thing, and you aim it using the gridiron in the upper right.
Boom! Good job, stupid.
Nah, not even close. Put it down, and...
Put that cookie down!
Put that cookie down! Nah!
That's what... Oh god, I got the cannon.
Do it!
What the fuck?!
Why did you do that?
Because aiming it the way that I thought it was supposed to be aimed didn't seem to be working, so I thought maybe... Oh, fuck.
No idea how you win this.
Cheat, that's how you do it.
Wow, you picked... You got points.
Yeah, because I was able to get 3 shots off, and apparently Sean didn't get any.
You have to line it up using the stupid... Oh, wow.
Using the... What the fuck was that?
I have no idea how you do this, either.
Too fast.
I would like to see someone play this game perfectly. And then I will yell at them for wasting their lives.
Mm-hmm. Hamster ball time.
Yeah, this game is one of the more awkward ones to control.
So I guess you have to be approaching the thing pretty fast to be able to go up it.
Yeah.
The buttons do anything in this one?
No. You have to stop on the thing, too.
There we go.
You have to slow down just enough for it to register. Don't even bother trying to knock him out of one. You're not going to get any points doing that.
Good idea. I mean, good point.
Ha! Points! Get it?
Yes. I see what I did there. Yeah, knock me right onto it. Thank you, and I didn't get the point because I flew out.
And those gay, gray, testicle assholes will be cock-blocking you all the time.